The Ronin 3D focus system can be installed onto the camera or camera cage to assist manual lens focus. There is an infrared distance sensor in the front of the system, a status indicator and AF-MF switch button on the top, two USB-C ports, and a mounting base on the side. Remove the 1/4-inch 20-thread to cold shoe adapter. Install the 3D focus system on the cold shoe of the camera and rotate the lock wheel to fix it firmly. Use two USB-C cables to connect the 3D focus system to the USB-C port and focus motor of the gimbal. The 3D focus system must be calibrated before using for the first time. You can save up to 3 sets of calibration data and change between different focal lengths on one single lens. To calibrate, swipe up on the touchscreen, tap Dial Functions and Focus Motor. Swipe left and swipe up to select 3D focus system settings. Tap Lens Calibration. Perform focus motor calibration by following the prompts and select the focal length. Focus the 3D focus system on a subject in the center of the view, approximately 1 meter away, and wait until the process bar is completely green. Adjust the front dial until the subject is in focus and tap Confirm. Focus the 3D focus system on a subject in the center of the view, approximately 4 meters away. Repeat the previous step and tap Confirm to complete the calibration. To change between AF and MF, tap the AF-MF switch button once, or switch using the touchscreen. When the status indicator turns solid green, the 3D focus system is ready to be used. The next time you use the gimbal, you can select the calibrated lens by its number and recalibrate the focus motor to begin operating. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.